Okay, I welcome you all for this today's class. Today's class is purely based on the place of supply. As we discussed in the previous class, that is the time of supply. I said that time your time of supply is as per the question number 74, the previous assigned question to you all in the previous video presentation. That was your last term of the place of supply, means the time of supply. Now in this class onwards, right, you will get only the theory of which one? Theory of place of supply, right? Theory of place of supply. So theory of place of supply means, I think all you know about the place of supply concept in the beginning of the GST in the class. I think we all have the some information of the place of supply. If I quote that, just all you participate now for my question. My question simple is, all you know that interstate and intrastate?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me why the inter and intrastate is required for the supplier of the goods or service? Anybody? Anyone can answer me. I will repeat the question. Interstate and intrastate, these are the two kinds of transaction that taken place in the GST. Isn't it? If it is yes, then why these kind of classification required for the supplier of the goods or service? Anyone tell me? Arpita, Kudri? Arpita, Kudri?
Yes, sir.
Why we need the classification of inter and intra?
Intrastate means...
No, don't define anything. Don't say the meaning. I am not asking anyone meaning. Meaning definition is not the class now. Simple in your way, in your odd way, in your own language. Just you tell me, why we need the inter and intra classification?
Intra classification, other state and other countries.
Okay. Rekha? Rekha? Rekha, are you there? Okay. Vidya Pujar?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, why we need this these kind of classification GST? Why it is actually the act divided like this?
Sir, because of transportation and place. GST in place is important, sir.
Okay. Next, anyone? Basama, Asha, sorry, Alisha, Aishwarya. My the question is very simple, right? Why we need the classification of inter and intra?
Sir, because of to know the registered location of the recipients.
Okay, to identify the recipient, registered person at the place, we need the these kind of classification, right?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Next, anyone? I called some name. Alisha is there. Nandini, you want to say something?
So because GST is destination based tax.
Good. Next, come on, continue. You have any other the meaning? Means the answer for that. You said it little bit correct.
No, sir.
Anyone next? Basama.
Taxation purpose.
Okay, Savita. Come on.
Taxation purpose. Sir.
Taxation purpose. Sir. Next, Basama. Come on, speak, Basama.
Intrastate, other countries, sir.
Okay, Pooja. Pooja Madhigaudra. Okay. Is anybody want to say something about this classification? Boys side, Satish is there. Harish, Nitesh.
Sir. Sir, interstate only central government under, sir. and interstate is central government and state government and union territories is under there.
Okay, you said that not direct answer, it is indirect answer, but it is okay. Next, anyone? You have to speak out actually. All you, those who, if you are speaking by calling your name only, no, not like that. You just come out from this silence. Rekha? Rekha, you are actually listening me, but you are not answering. Rekha is there? Okay. Anybody want to say something? Okay. Soumya? Soumya?
Yes, sir.
You have any idea for this classification?
Whether the transactions is interest to know this IGST, SGST, depending on whether the transactions is interest rate and interest rate.
Very good. This was the answer I need, right? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
The answer is interest rate and interest rate, as Nandini said that, and Nitesh, and lastly the Soumya, the answers are same, right? Why we need the inter and intra means for the purpose of charge of GST. GST taxation purpose, we need the these kind of classification. Interstate and intra-state transaction we need, place of supply we need, because of the charge of the GST. How the charge of GST is made, or what is the classification of GST? If I say the classification of GST in three different way, one is SGST, CGST, IGST. Is that clear? CGST, SGST, IGST. Come on, tell me, in case of interstate transaction, which tax is levied? I will repeat once again. In case of interstate transaction, which kind of tax is applied? Pooja?
Integrated GST.
Okay, you say it is simple, IGST, right? Then, Rashmi? Rashmi, are you there? Savita?
Yes, sir.
Okay. My question is,
yes, sir,
in case of intrastate, which type of tax is levied?
IGST, sir.
No, you are not getting my question. My question is intra, not inter. If the supplier and receiver is both are in Karnataka. Arpita, you want to say something?
Yes, sir.
Tell me.
Central, CGST and SGST, sir.
Good. So,
interest.
So then this discussion is end now. Why I discuss with these, the information is to you, I need to take you all for your the place of supply. So place of supply is required for the supplier as well as recipient the place, right? Supplier place and recipient place, that is the place of supply, right? Where is the supplier and which place is your recipient? So on the basis of supply and recipient, there is a charge of GST is taken place. Charge of GST is purely based on place of supply, right? Whether the transaction is taken place in GST, whether it is taxable IGST case or IGST, CGST case, right? So that was the case. Rekha, you don't present, just you listen. Rekha, don't press the present the screen. Just you come live, hold it, simple. Are you listening me, Rekha?
Yes, sir.
Present ಮಾಡಿದನ್ನ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಒತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನ. ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಇಷ್ಟ ಕೇಳೋದು ನೀವು.
ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸರ್, ಬಟ್ ಅದು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗಲಿ.
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಮೈ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈ ಮೈ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ನೌ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅದು ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆಡಿಯೋ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮೀ. ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ದ ಇಂಟ್ರಾ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್. Why these the classification required? Because of the charge of GST, IGST comes or CGST and SCST comes. For that we need the classification. So these two things we are going to discuss in the place of supply that is taking place as per section 10. Now I will show you the presentation. Just you check it. If it is a flash, then tell me. I will go with some other presentation, right? So move to the. Now you anyone tell me, is it clear, the visible now? Is there any flash?
Yes,
anyone?
Sir.
No, sir.
So now you are seeing the no, PPT, sir. Right? PPT. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
There is no
yes,
flash.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Everything is the clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay, this was the first slide. What is actually place of supply? As I said, the place of supply comes under the which section? This was section
Rekha.
Yes, sir.
Mute ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅದನ್ನ. ಆನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ರಿ. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ನೌ? ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 10. ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್?
10.
ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 10. ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 10? ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್. ರೈಟ್. ಆಸ್ ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ನೌ. SGST, CGST, IGST is levied, right, on the basis of place of supply. If the place of supply required for these three cases, these three is taxable on the basis of what? Intrastate and intrastate. I think all you having the information of what actually in case of intrastate, which type of tax comes? In case of intra, these two comes. Which one? SGST, CGST.
Right?
In case of interstate transaction, what you will get? You will get only IGST. But I said that IGST means what? In the IGST, it is further classified actually IGST, that is CGST, SGST later. But some of the businessmen is only classifying in the bill, presenting the bill IGST. Some businessmen saying that IGST and CGST like that. But it was IGST only. So the place of supply is required for all, remember that these two purpose. Which purpose? These two purpose we need the place of supply. Place of supply is required for the charge of tax. If you want to charge up, if you want to charge the tax under GST, you need to find the first what actually the place of supply. The place of supply can be classified into interstate and intrastate. I hope that this was clear. Is it clear to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next one now. See, if you take the place of supply of the place of supply, again it is same. The place of supply includes two things. One is goods, another thing is services. So I will repeat you, in whole GST, all kind of transaction in GST is taken place too. So only I said that it may be goods or services or both. I think you if you listen my previous the presentation or classes, I am saying the same word. I am using the same word in the previous classes. Goods or services or both, as the case may be. So like that in GST, GST is applicable for goods and services. So place of supply for goods is separate, place of supply the services the law is separate. So for this in this class, I will take you only the place of supply of goods only. So as this classification means your place of supply includes goods as well as service. But what I will cover you in this today's class, only I will cover goods case. And I will solve the problem on the goods case only. So once the goods case is over, then I will take the...
So what?
Hello? Anyone, is any problem?
The voice breaks up. Sir, your voice is breaking.
Now, is clear?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Not clear?
No, sir.
Now?
No, sir.
Is clear?
No, sir.
No. Okay, I will speak slowly because I missed my headphone. Because of that, maybe it might be the break. Okay, slowly I will the speak, right? So place of supply of all you mute your the audio. Okay, then so we will take you in this class only place of supply of goods only. Now, what your place of supply of goods? Listen carefully. All these five is very important for your solution of the problem, right? So place of supply of goods in case of which case? If the place of supply of the goods, if the goods is a kind of movement based, which case? Movement based goods is there. What is movement based goods? Say for example, I am selling the mobile, right? Is mobile is movement kind of goods or non-movement kind of goods? Mobile is a movement kind of goods. I will give an example. If I purchase the Nokia company mobile, Nokia company is example in Chennai, Tamil Nadu. And to purchase the mobile, as I need the mobile as a recipient or purchaser, is I am going to collect the mobile from Chennai factory only? Come on, anyone tell me. Matadri. If I need the mobile factory is in Chennai, is I am going to Chennai to collect the mobile in the factory?
No, sir.
Then, so it comes no, to sir. My place only, otherwise it comes to deliver it to my home only, right? Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'll give an example. Slowly all you listen, because what I am giving you example, on that example only you are able to solve the problem. It's very simple type of solutions are there. As I give an example, Chennai is the Nokia company manufacturing plant, right? Chennai is a Tamil Nadu place. Tamil Nadu, that mobile first delivered to Maharashtra. Maharashtra take any one place, example, Bombay only. Chennai to the goods goes to Maharashtra. Maharashtra one person is there, wholesaler is there. That person is buying in bulk, wholesale. So Chennai to Maharashtra it goes, then Maharashtra to it comes to Karnataka. In Karnataka it comes to first place Bangalore, then it revisited to it comes to Haveri. Is it clear? Now tell me how many hands change before I purchase the mobile. In Haveri I purchase the mobile from example X company. Example Sangeeta mobile company, mobile store or shop, I purchase the mobile. Now tell me how many places it changes. First, Chennai to?
4 places.
Chennai to Bombay. Bombay to Bangalore. Bangalore to Haveri. Then it comes to my hand, right? Now you tell me that how many places it actually the goods is movement is there? How many places of movement of goods? Come on, speak. How many
places? 5, sir.
4 places or 5 places?
4 places.
How many
4
places?
Place, sir.
It places 4 places. First place is Chennai to
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra to
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra
Karnataka.
Bangalore.
4.
It reaches to my hand, right? Now my simple
yes,
question
sir.
Is there. Is this goods is movement based or non-movement based? Is this goods is movement based or non-movement based?
Movement based
of goods, right? Now,
yes, sir.
You tell me in this my example, this example is interstate or intrastate transaction?
Both are interstate.
No, you just one interstate or intrastate.
Intrastate.
I will clear you. Just hold it.
Interstate.
I will clear you. Just hold it. I will give the. Continue that example. Now my supplier is supplier main place is Chennai, right? That is manufacturer supplier. And where is the recipient? Recipient place?
Maharashtra.
No. all you are getting Hello. 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 Am I audible to all of
Hello,
you?
Hello, sir.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The problem arises because of the power went off now. Now I started the internet from my mobile. There may be the difficulty due to the frequency. Just you spare that one, right? So I'll take you once again that example. What am I the point is? Is it all you visible that slide? Still the slide is visible. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Is slide
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, I got now. So where is in my example? Where is the supplier place? Who is the supplier? Supplier place is Chennai. Where is the recipient?
Chennai.
Where is the recipient?
Haveri. Haveri.
When you need to check the inter and intra, listen carefully. When you need to check the inter and intra, you need to check, you need to take that example, supplier place and recipient place in case of movement of goods. Don't check the middleman. Who is the middleman here? Maharashtra person is the middleman. Bangalore person is the middleman. You leave this one. Only you have to take in case of moment of kind of goods, you take the place of supplier place to recipient place. Now by using these examples, supplier place is which one? Tell me. Where is the
Chennai.
Supplier?
Chennai.
Chennai. Tamil Nadu, right? Tamil Nadu.
Chennai.
Tamil Nadu is
Chennai. Yes, sir.
Then where is the recipient? I was the
Haveri.
Recipient.
Haveri.
Example, state.
Haveri.
Tell me the state, Karnataka. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, you tell me now, supply place is Tamil Nadu. Don't take the names now. Place is a state base, Tamil Nadu. Recipient place is Karnataka. Now, you tell me inter or intra now? Transaction?
Inter.
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 Inter or intra?
Inter. Inter, sir.
So, inter transaction means... Which type of tax you have to levy now?
IGST.
Is it clear to everyone? Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, in exam, they will give you, in exam, they will give you same example. One column, there is a supplier place. Another person, the column is middleman place. Middleman is you, Maharashtra person. Example, a Bangalore person. And lastly, I, example, you are the recipient. Recipient place is given. Now, what you have to check is whether the goods is movement based or the goods is not movement based. If the goods is movement based, what you have to check then? Supplier place and recipient place. Is it clear to everyone? Say yes or no.
Yes, sir.
Say yes or no. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So I will give one more example. You
yes,
tell
sir.
Me, listen the full example, then tell me the whether it is inter or intra. I will give one more example. There is a person in the example. This is a type of movement of goods only. Movement of goods type. A person is there manufacturing the example, manufacturing of the kind of goods which is the movement based. Exactly, take it as a television only, TV only. It is manufactured in the example, the Jaipur. Jaipur. Jaipur is the place of Rajasthan, Jaipur. And that TV is first delivered to Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Then from Gujarat to, it moves to example, the place called example, Tiruchinapalli, that is in Kerala. And later it comes to Haveri, that is in Karnataka. right? Now you tell me supplier place and recipient place. Place tell me first. Place means state.
Supplier place is Rajasthan.
Rajasthan.
Then recipient place, state.
Recipient place is Karnataka.
Karnataka. So
Karnataka.
Karnataka means it is the movement base of goods. Movement base of goods means in movement case of goods, recipient is not taking the goods from the supply place. Are you getting me this example?
How yes, sir.
In case of movement of goods, where is the principal place of the supplier? You are not collecting that goods from that place only. You are collecting the goods from some middleman, right? That is, the goods is movement from one person to another person. Later you are receiving it. In this second example, supply place is in Rajasthan and recipient place is in Karnataka. So this was the type of inter or intra.
Interstate.
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 Interstate. Interstate. IGST chargeable. Which tax chargeable?
IGST.
IGST.
Right. So now we give one more example. Take the movement of goods only. Movement type of goods only. A person who lives in example Coimbatore. Coimbatore is a Tamil Nadu place. And that goods is delivered to Bangalore. Then later that goods Bangalore to it moves to Chennai. Then, in Chennai only, customer is purchasing the goods, same goods. Now, the Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu, the goods comes to Bangalore, Karnataka, and the same goods goes to once again, it is transported to Chennai. In the Chennai only, goods is received. The end of the goods delivery is, end is Chennai. Now, you tell me, recipient state and supplier state,
both are same, sir. Tamil Nadu.
Come on. Udhar Madadre.
Yes, sir. Both Tamil Nadu, sir. Recipient and supplier.
Tamil Nadu state only, sir.
Both are?
Both Tamil Nadu.
Same, sir. Tamil Nadu only. Now, it was inter or intra?
Tamil Nadu.
This was interstate or intrastate?
Intrastate.
Intrastate means SGST. SGST.
Interstate.
So which type of tax comes now? SGST. CGST. Is it clear?
Interstate.
Is it my answer is clear?
Which yes, type sir. Of
tax comes?
SGST.
Yes, CGST comes. So shall I conclude the first type? This first one. That all you clear this one? Which one?
Yes, sir.
The movement of goods clear to everyone.
Moment of.
Moment of goods like a third supply madam place last
yes, sir.
Goods na buy madam place customer place go reach agatala aa place tak madbok niu supplier place means manufacturer place main place and it reaches to purchaser place right you check the supplier place and recipient place then you decide that whether it is inter or intra and if it is possible to identify the inter and intra then you check that IGST or CGST SGST comes I hope that these two examples clear to all of you Now I will move to the next one. Which one? No movement of goods.
Non-movement of goods.
Clear? No movement of goods. Goods is not movement. Goods movement is not there. Goods movement is not there means, say example, I given one the work to the particular the businessman. To make example, I give an example to make the one the. Gate for steel gate for my the house. Doddu gate na maadli kottidini ond engineer work madavanu nanu. Then that the gate is comes to customer place or you are going to collect the that gate from the supplier place. Come on. The goods is
supplier place.
The goods is ready in the supplier place. That goods is not delivered to your home. It is not delivered to your home. Then you are taking that goods from the manufacturer place or supplier place only. You are not at all collected. The goods is not
supplier place.
It is not movement based goods. It is non-movement based means I given an example. One big the shutters or gate or door that you given an order, the goods is ready for you. That big gate or door or the example carpenter work is ready for you. you need to go and supply place, you need to collect that one, because it is not a movement based goods. A big sofa is made by you, the order given by you for a carpenter. Carpenter doddadu sofa malli kelir niu. Otherwise in the college the goods is there, means the desk is given by the college authority to make the goods of kind of desk. 100 desks are given, right? Then in this case, it is a transfer from the one place to another place, or you need to collect the desk from the supplier place only? Matadre,
you need to collect from the supplier place only.
Collect from the supplier place only, right? You need to collect from the supplier place only. I'll give all the girls are there now. You are going to order the one jewelry to the goldsmith. Goldsmith ke matter niu chanagire ondre jewelry madu helidre avu hogi avu ready martana ni mani tan kottu hogtana bandu avu.
No sir.
Now it is very good example for all of you, jewelry alla on necklace na madlik helidre niu. Is it the supply is movement based goods or non movement based goods?
Non-movement.
As you are recipient, listen, as you are recipient, you need to collect the that kind of goods from the supply place only, correct? Come on, yes sir, no?
Yes sir.
Then what you are doing?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
What is the place of supply in this case? The supplier place is the place of supply.
Jewelry shop.
Not recipient place. Recipient place comes when? In case of movement of goods. In case of no movement of goods, which place you have to consider? Supply place. Is the second case is clear to all of you?
Yes sir.
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
I will give an example, then you tell me the place of supply. College is given to make the 10 boards, that is a black board, to the Himalaya group. The Himalaya group is in Madhya Pradesh. Example, Indore is the place example, or Gwalior is the place of Madhya Pradesh. That is given by our college. Our college means KLA society. It was in the Belagavi, our Hameri college is given order. So both are in Karnataka. Order given by the college means in Karnataka, means recipient is Karnataka. Where you given the order? In the Madhya Pradesh, right? That person is said that yes, the goods are ready. Then we are going to, sir, you may be asking that, sir, how the goods are not movement based? Movement based means the goods is to be moved from one place to another place. Desk movement agabeko. Here the movement based means it is not changed from hands to hands. Are you getting my point? Ellarigu artha aytha helidu middleman
yes sir
hale. There is no middleman here, sir. You are the one person supplier, another person recipient. There is no middleman here. Directly it reaches to your place only. So that the college is going to collect the desk from the Madhya Pradesh. Now you tell me, what is the place of supply?
Madhya Pradesh
is the place of supply.
Yes, sir.
Now you tell me whether this is interstate or intra-provincial transaction, inter or intra?
Interstate.
It is interstate because supplier and recipient is not in the same place state. Supplier is in Madhya Pradesh, sure. And recipient is where? In Karnataka. So it is a interstate transaction. IGST is levied now. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
The same example. If both the place are in Karnataka only, then it is called intrastate. Then CGST comes. So I hope that no movement of goods clear to all. Come
yes,
on,
sir.
No.
Yes sir.
Okay, no yes, movement sir. Of goods is clear. Second case, third case now. Which one? Third party direction. Which party? Third party direction. I will give an example for that. Now we'll take the anyone of your name only. Think that I am the manufacturer living in example Karnataka. Rashmi is a person, she lives in example Delhi, and Vidya is a person, recipient, she lives in example Haryana. Is it my example is clear?
Yes, sir.
I am living in Karnataka. I am the manufacturer, means supplier, and Rashmi lives in Delhi. Vidya lives in Haryana. Now,
Punjab.
Rashmi is my agent. Rashmi is my consignee. Rashmi is my agent. My customer is in where? Customer is in Vidya. That is
Haryana.
Haryana. She lives in Haryana. Now, Rashmi is taking the order from the Vidya, because Haryana to Delhi, it is very near. Then Rashmi is taking the order from the Vidya, and that order is given to me because I am the supplier. Is it clear? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
So who taken the order? The order is taken by my agent, not me. Not I taken the order. Vidya given an order for some goods to Rashmi, and Rashmi is sending the same specification to me. Then she is saying that, Rashmi is saying that, my agent is saying that, you send these goods to Haryana, that is Vidya. Now you tell me who is the supplier. You just tell me the state now. State. Supplier state is which one?
Karnataka.
Karnataka. No. I am living in Karnataka. Who is my recipient? Vidya.
Haryana.
Who is middleman here? My agent.
Rashmi, Delhi.
Rashmi, Delhi.
Rashmi.
Okay. Now this kind of example is known as third person. This is called as a third person supply. I'll give an example. And first gate is not a movement of goods. Movement of goods को third person को निम्न problem बढ़ सकता है, बड़ा confusion आ गया है. Clear मारते नहीं. इले Rashmi is not delivering the goods to Vidya. Rashmi is simply taking the order, and that order is sending to me to supply the goods. Are you clear now?
Yes, sir.
If the Rashmi is taking the goods from me, and that goods is delivered to Vidya, then it is not a third person transaction.
Third party direct.
It was called moment of transaction. First case. Ellarigu artha aitha idu example.
Yes, sir.
Rashmi ne suppose inadru Vidyaga transfer madidre goods na idanna namu third party ant kireengilla en kriteve idana moment of goods ant kriteve
moment of goods.
Now for third party case, what is the place of supply? All you listen carefully and then answer me. All you listen carefully first, then answer me. In case of third party transaction, the place of the third person is the place of supply. I will repeat you once again. What is the place of supply in case of third person? Agent case. The principal place of the third person is the place of supply of the goods. Now tell me, what is the place of supply in this example? Karnataka and Delhi.
Delhi.
Delhi is the place. So Rashmi is to? Rashmi
agent.
Need to show the transaction of this one. E transaction yaar tosbekade account nalli, tax nalli? ನಾನು ತೋರಿಸಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ದೆನ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾನು ತೋರಿಸಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದು ಯಾರು ರಶ್ಮಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೂಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ರಕೆಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ Delhi is the place of third person. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear to
everyone? Yes, sir.
Okay.
Shall
I move to the next example, fourth one?
Yes, sir.
Now, anyone read the fourth point is what actually in the slide? Third, fourth one? Anyone read?
Installation.
Sir,
Don't read the bracket. Only installation is there, right? Okay. First, I will give an example. Please mute your button. Answer madava matra on madkodradanna. Okay. Now listen my example. I am the person. Example. I am the person of Maruti, the car maker. Then, with me only engine is there. I need to purchase the which one? Example, tire, paint. glass. Example, a music system, Sony system, music system. Example, I just given to you. So to make the car, to make the ready for the car, what I need to do? I need to take the all kind of spare parts. Which one? Example, tires, tubes, glass, paint, and metal. Right. So all these the persons. Example, if I take that. Here I need to collect the tire. I need to take the tire from the Apollo, MRF, JK, like that example. They are the supplier to me for tire. Like that Sony system, Sony company. Like that the metal, JK Steel, or JSWT Steel. These are the supplier of the goods to me. That is some parts, spares or parts. Now in this question, where all these parts are taken and assembled? Say example, all these spare parts are available from the different destination, different places. I will give an example. From Delhi, I will collect the steel. From example, the Gujarat, I will collect the tire. And from the state called example, Maharashtra, I will collect the music system. And it comes to Karnataka. In Karnataka, I will take all these the spare parts and I will assemble it and I will make the car. Now this is called installation. This is called as actually what actually installation, right? This is known as an installation. So in this example, in case of the goods in case of installation base, what is the place of supply? The place of supply is finally where that goods is assembled. That assembled place is the place of supply. I will repeat the same example. I assembled all these parts to make the car in Karnataka. Where I taken the help means the good spare parts. I taken the spare part from the Delhi, Maharashtra, Gujarat. Then I assembled in Haveri, that is Karnataka. Now where these all the parts, that is installation, is taken Delhi, Gujarat, and Maharashtra. Where I assembled it in Karnataka. What is the place of supply? Place supply rule is. Installation place, that is installation place means assembled place is the place of supply. Now answer me, what is the, in this example, what is the place of assemble?
Karnataka.
What is the place of supply then?
Karnataka.
Okay, good. Is it clear to now, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, if you take
yes,
all yes, spare parts and then you assemble, if your priority is in the nature of assemble, then you are taking the all spare parts and you are assembling one side in your factory. Where that assemble factory, assembling factory is there, it's a place. That place is a place of supply. Because car is ready in Karnataka. The remaining spare part comes from, it is a different place. To make the car, you need to assemble it. The assembling place is in Karnataka, means it is the place of supply. So recently I put the one question, nanaga agide ond example kodutadanna. Recently, I put an example for one of my student only. He is selling the laptop also. Because that I need to replace my laptop. Because it is old. I ask that, you listen carefully, you need to practice. If you love the India, be then an Indian. Right? I am saying this from patriotic now. And I am doing also now. ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಆಸೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಇದನ್ನು. ನಾವು ದ ಮೈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಈಸ್, ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಮೈ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ನೇಮ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ಅಂತ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಕೊಡು ನನಗಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. ನಾನು ತೊಗೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪನ್ನು, ಐ ನೀಡ್ ದ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್. ಈ ಸೇಡ್ ದಟ್ ನೋ. Now you take a serious note of this one. There is no Indian make laptop. I said that, see, in the back side of my computer label, it was there. It was manufactured in example in Gurgaon. Like in example, Gurgaon is the example place of Delhi. No sir, not like that. 99% of the all spare parts of the laptop, any company, it comes from the China. I said that very serious. 99% of the spare parts of the any company laptop spare parts comes from the China and it is assembled in India in some different places. Now in this my example, that is fourth case, place of supply. Okay, assembled in India means place of supply is India and even state. Why I given this example is, it's a very serious note nowadays. If you see the media and everywhere, so you need to, I request each one of you, I'm saying request, you need to purchase Indian goods. Shall I take the oath from everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Only one is.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Only one is.
Yes, sir.
So yes, sir.
So now, yes, sir. Now onwards, you need to purchase the only Indian goods. Only Indian goods. Whether it is costly or whether it is a quality side, it is weak. So we need to bear that loss. Now our loss is bear maadkolana. Later, namaga good product bartavu. Right? So I the request to each one of you, you need to purchase the. Any already if you purchase, leave it. Now onwards, if you want to purchase anything, you need to check that whether that one is Indian or not. So in my mobile, there is one app is there. I think all you very, you will do. Nam kinte janaru iddre clean China app anthe kelirala.
Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes.
Mobile la clean mattam puttide nanige. So if you possible, you also clean your what actually. Your mobile, ella app na thirukku varudhu. So come to the point of installation. Installation clear na?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Now,
yes sir.
Anyone read me the last point in the slide? First.
Taken on board or vessel?
Taken on board.
Taken on board.
Or vessel.
Vessel. Conveyance in Tidala? Right?
Yes, sir.
Conveyance or place in Tidala? Say, for example, from Mumbai.
Yes, sir.
Anyone tell me where is the port? Hadugu Banduru and Kiridala now? Hadugu Banduru. Port? In India, tell me one or two examples of port. Where the ports are there? Ports?
Mangalore.
Mangalore one. Okay, good. Next. In India. Mangalore is actually port is the next.
Chennai, Mumbai.
Chennai, Mumbai, Visakhapatna. Right? Listen.
Goa.
Goa is there, okay. Now listen my example. In Visakhapatna or in Chennai, that side, the goods is transported from the, not the roadways, not the airways. Now it is goods is shifted from the waterways now. Cheap agatanta, water in the bartava, goods. Ba bartava yavaglu. So from Chennai to the example in Karnataka, Mangalore, the goods is shipped in the ship only. In that case, what is the place of supply? The place of supply in case of vessel or ship board, you need to consider that where the ship is loaded, the goods, not the goods is where the unloaded. I will repeat it once again. Where the goods is loaded to ship, or where the vessel is started the shipping, its original place, that place is the place of supply of goods in case of vessel or in case of ship. Now you tell me in my example, in Chennai the goods is loaded in the ship or vessel, that vessel comes to Mangalore port, then we taken the delivery, unloaded the goods of the same shipped goods from the Mangalore place. Now you tell me, what is the place of supply in this case?
Chennai.
Tamil Nadu, right? This case,
yes,
Tamil Nadu, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, this is all about your what actually? The five rules. Now I will, anyone tell me all these five rules, what actually says that? If in case of movement of goods, what is your place of supply? In case of
here we should consider supplier and recipient place.
No, not
recipient
place. Recipient place is
supplier place and recipient.
Recipient place supply of goods, but you need to consider supplier place and recipient place. But recipient place is the place of supply. In case of no movement of goods,
yes, sir.
Suppliers.
Supplier place is the place of goods.
Supplier
place.
Good, very good. In case of third party direction,
third party place is on
party place.
Third place is party.
Principal place is the place of supply. In case of installation,
final assembly.
Final assembly place.
Okay. In case of taken on board or vessel,
where a ship are loaded.
Loaded, sir.
Okay, the starting place, right? Now you all you see this picture, is it is clear?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Are you visible the slide? No.
Yes,
no, sir. Well, sir, not clear.
Okay, we'll give
no,
you.
No, sir, show up till.
Okay, show up till. What? Next.
Zoom, madam, sir.
No, no, it is clear now. Next one.
Blur. Blur.
Okay, blur can't see, na. You are not.
Sir, show
up till. Show up till.
No, sir. Oh,
okay, sir.
PPT
sir, button. If I click murder, the blink up.
No, no. Is it the slide is visible? Slide is on.
Yes, sir.
No. On, sir, blur.
Nimi slide can't.
On, agada, off, agada.
Okay. Now I will come out from this slide. Now.
Yes, sir, visible.
Okay. You are clear.
Yes,
now?
Sir, visible.
Okay. Okay. Is this slide now?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
I,
sir.
I will give you this video later. The video, just you hold it and stop marking and work out. What I, this, the diagram says that what I discussed in the previous two, three slides, it was in this slide only, right? So, move to the some illustration now. Is it this, the page is clear now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Anyone read this one? Anyone? Satish? Satish, are you there? ಓದಪ್ಪ ಇದನ್ನ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಓದು ಕಾಣ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕಾಣ್ತದ ಓದ್ರಿ
ಸರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜೂಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಜೂಮ್ ಜೂಮ್ ನಿಮ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಡೂ ಇಟ್
ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸರ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್
ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ರೈಟ್
ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ದ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್
ಓಕೆ just don't write the sections bit. Next column,
next supplier supplies factory from where goods are removed. Next column, termination of movement for delivery. Next place of supply. Next column, tax payable.
Okay. I will give an example. This was an example, movement of basic goods, right? If you see here in the first line, are you getting my cursor here?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir.
It is
yes,
a movement, sir. Movement type of goods,
yes,
right?
Sir.
It is a movement type of goods. See, the supplier's factory place where? Rajasthan. Supplier's factory from where goods are removed. Removed means where the goods are starting place to remove from the factory. Where it is there actually? Rajasthan. Termination of movement of delivery. Termination means end of the delivery. Destination reached. Customer place it is reached. Recipient place is reached where? Assam. Now you tell me, what is the place of supply in case of movement of goods? Recipient place. Recipient place, which one here now? Rajasthan or
Assam? Assam. Assam.
So
Assam.
You see the supply place.
Assam.
Place of supply is what I know? Assam. Is it clear answer? The supply
is
Assam. Recipient place is Assam. Movement type of goods means place of supply is Assam. What you have to charge now? It is interstate or intrastate? It
is
from Rajasthan to Assam. Yes, means what? Interstate. Interstate means which type of tax comes? IGST.
IGST.
Yes. Are you getting this example? Are you getting this example?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Exam, you will get the same example, same type of answer you have to write. Next, see, second case. Place is Rajasthan, supplier place. Termination means recipient place also, end place also Rajasthan. What is the place of supply? Supply place and recipient both same is Rajasthan only. But which type of transaction? Intrastate. Intrastate means what you have to charge? CGST?
Yes, yes.
Is it clear? Now,
yes, yes, sir.
Example. Supply place is MP. Then goods deliver end place is Goa. What is the place of supply? Recipient place. Recipient place is where?
Goa.
Then which type of tax applied? IGST, because
IGST
is interstate. Next case, MP supplier place, end of the recipient place is Madhya Pradesh only. So Madhya Pradesh supplier, Madhya Pradesh recipient, what is the place of supply? Madhya Pradesh only. What kind of tax you have to charge?
CGST.
What kind of? See, not CGST, STST, CGST, because intrastate. Is it clear?
Yes.
Last year?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I will take you one more example. You take this example now. This was second example. Okay. If you, this was second example. Now you check it now. I will read the columns. First case only. Only first case. Location of supplier A. Where? Gujarat. Place of delivery of goods. Office of B. So A to B it is transferred. Gujarat to Gujarat comes. Clear first. Principal place of C, who instructed delivery to B. C is instructed to B to deliver the goods. Right? C is here instructed the B to deliver the goods. So only B is delivering the goods. Now this was the case of third party transaction. Because someone is instructed to supply the goods. Right? So third party transaction concept is what? What is the rule? What is the
place is one
third person place.
Third person place is one supplier.
Third person place, correct? Who is third person here?
Yes.
Third person place is Maharashtra.
Mr. B.
Mr. C here. Not B. Mr. C is the third person. Principal place of C, who instructed a delivery to B. C instruction code on yaar again. B calls and the code the instruction code there. C. And yaar code on instruction here down. A code on the A, B getting the delivery means, notice A to B goods delivered. Because here B is not order the goods to A. Who given order? B is given the information to C. Then C instructed to deliver the goods to B. Arthaita? Easy example.
Yes,
simple adarappa. A madana goods na, B kalisana goods na. B ga goods hege bandu helri? C helidana enanta goods na kalisu anta heli yarige? B goods person thena. Agar B goods
bandavaga
yaar heltara goods person theli? C heltana yarige? A ga. Correct ah? Arthaita helidu?
Ega.
Ah, iva helri. Who is the third person here? C, B or A?
Yes, sir.
ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಇದನ್ನ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ನ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಕರ್ಸರ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಎ ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ನೋ ಕಮಾನ್ ಸೇ ಎಸ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೌ B getting the question. How the B is getting the question? You read now this part. Principal place of C. C is the person. Principal place. This Maharashtra is the principal place of C. Who instructed a delivery to Mr. B? C hidanta. Yen theli instruction kote dana. Yen anta goods delivery kote B gan theli. Angar goods delivery B kote raro. A.
No.
Adartha C instructed to A to deliver the goods to B and theli. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇವಾಗ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಎ ಟು ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಬಿ ನಾನು ಆಗಲೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಕೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ರಶ್ಮಿ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಟು ಹೂಮ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಸೇಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಈಗ ಇದು ಇದು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಸಿ ಈ ಕಾಲಮ್ನ ಸಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿಗೆ ಡಿಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡೋಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾನ ಅವನು ಬಿಗೆ ಡಿಲಿವರಿ ಮಾಡೋಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಯಾರು ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅವನು ಸಪ್ಲೈರ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಸಪ್ಲೈರ್ ಯಾರು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಸಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಎ ಟು ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಂಗೆ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಎ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸಿ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಬಿ ಸಾರಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಯಾವುದು
ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ರೂಲ್ ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ
ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ is only the place
you know ಎರಡು ಸೇಮ್ ಐತೆ ಇವಾಗಿದು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಯಾವ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ ಇವನೇ ಬಟ್ ಇವನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಯಾವ್ದಾಗತಿ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅವನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ರೀ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಇರೋದನ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಲಿವರಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಾಗೆ ಬಟ್ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಾಗ ಮಾಡೋಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯಾರು ಇದನ್ನ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ರೀ
ಗುಜರಾತ್
ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ಟು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ನಾವು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಬಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ಹೂ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರಾಜಸ್ಥಾನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಇಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ರಾಜಸ್ಥಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಐಡಿಯಸ್ಟಿ ಬಂತಾನೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಐಡಿಯಸ್ಟಿ ಬಂತು ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಬಂದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಲಿಸನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಐತಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಡಿಲಿವರಿ ಟು ಬಿ ಎರಡು ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಅದಾವು ಇದನ್ನ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಯಾವ್ದು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಇದೆ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಗುಜರಾತ್ರಿಂದ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಬಂದವು ಗೂಡ್ಸು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಬಂದಂಗೆ ಇವು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರದಿಂದ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಹೋದಂಗೆ ಅವು ಅಂದರೆ ಎಯಿಂದ ಸಿ ಹೋದಂಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ನಾನು ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ನ ರಶ್ಮಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ರಶ್ಮಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ವಿದ್ಯಾಗ ಕಳಿಸ್ದಂಗೆ ಬಟ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಾನೇ ಕಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾಗ ಬಟ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬರೀಬೇಕದು ನೀವು ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಲಿವರ್ ಟು ರಶ್ಮಿ ರಶ್ಮಿ ಟು ವಿದ್ಯಾ ಹೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಇದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಸೊ ಗುಜರಾತಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಂಗೆ ಆಯ್ತು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಐ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಸಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೇಸ್ ನೋಡಿ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇದೇನ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಏನೈತಿ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಐತಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಐ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇವಾಗ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ನಾನು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರದಾನ ಬಟ್ ಇದೇನಂತ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ಇದಾಗಲ್ಲ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ನೋಡಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಕೊಟ್ಟಣ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ನ ಅವ್ರ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ನೌ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಟು ಹೇರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ರಾಜಸ್ಥಾನ್ ಐ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಈ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯಿತು ಈಜಿಪ್ಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಟೇಕನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ನೌ ಆನ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಅಟ್ ದ ನಾಟ್ ನೌ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಯು ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕ್ಲಿಪ್ ಆಲ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕ್ಲಿಪ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಟು ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ನಾಲೇಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಮೈ ಸೈಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ 100% ಟು ಯು ಆಲ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಲಿಸನಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಿಸನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ನೌ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಫೇಸಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಸೂನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಸೂನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಡೇಟಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಯು ಇಫ್ ಯು ಮಿಸ್ ದ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಟು ಯು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಮೈ ಸೈಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಓಪನ್ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಡೇ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ನೌ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನೌ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್
ನೋ ಸರ್
ಈಸ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್
ನೋ ಸರ್
ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಎಸ್
ಸರ್
ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ಗಿವನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಆಫ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕವರ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೆನ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ದ ಲೈವ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ವೀಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕಸ್ಟಮ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ನೋ
ಕಮಾನ್
Okay, shall I wind up the class now?
No, sir.
Shall I
yes, sir.
Wind up?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
I am
sir.
thankful to each one of you, right? What I said that seriously you have to do, practice it, right? So many of you still not sending the answer of the previous questions. I am observing. I am making the one table there. Which question you not send that, I make that everything is in table, right? I will collect you. If you are not sending me, it is difficult for you for the marks only, right? So thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you.